Hello students, I hope you all are well and staying at home. Today we will discuss topic rational numbers. Multiplication of rational numbers. If a upon b and c upon d are two rational numbers, then a upon b multiplies c upon d is equal to a multiply c upon b multiply d. It means numerator multiply by numerator and denominator multiply by denominator. Remark: every rational number multiply with 0 gives 0. That is, a upon b multiply 0 or 0 multiply a upon b, you will always get 0. Or if we take an example, 5 multiply 0, we get 0. Or 1 by 2 is multiplied by 0, we again get 0. Reciprocal of a rational number. Every non-zero rational number, a upon b has its reciprocal b upon a. Thus, a upon b multiply b upon a is equal to b upon a multiply a upon b is equal to 1. It means if a rational number and its reciprocal multiply each other, then result is 1. Consider three rational numbers 4 by 5, minus 3 by 4 and 5 by 6. As you see here, we simplify these rational numbers in any way, then the resultant will be same on left hand side and right hand side. In this example, we just open the bracket in right hand side and solve the and get that in both sides we get the same resultant. Division of rational number. For every non-zero rational number a upon b, we have a upon b divide a upon b is equal to 1. It means if same rational number is divided by itself, resultant will always 1. Second point, a upon b divide minus a upon b is equal to minus 1. It means if a rational number and its additive inverse is divided, then the resultant will be minus 1. Third point, if minus a upon b divided a upon b, then the resultant is minus 1. If we take an example, find 4 by 9 divide minus 5 by 7. It means we divide two rational numbers. Then in this case, this divide sign is converted into multiplication, and after the rational number which comes after division is just reciprocal. So in second step we get 4 upon 9 multiply. As you see here, this divide is converted into multiply, and 7 upon minus 5. It means above rational number is reciprocal. Now if they cancel, then we cancel the numbers, otherwise we just multiply numerator by numerator and denominator by denominator. So we get minus 28 upon 45. Now to find rational numbers between two given rational numbers, if a upon b and c upon d are two rational numbers such that a upon b is less than c upon d, then 1 by 2 a upon b plus c upon d is a rational number lying between a upon b and c upon d. If we take an example, find a rational number between 1 by 3 and 1 by 4. Here we assume that let a is equal to 1 by 3 and b is equal to 1 by 4. Now putting these values a and b in the formula, So we get 1 by 2, 1 by 3 plus 1 by 4. First of all, we solve this bracket by taking the LCM, which is 12, and we get 4 plus 3 upon 12. Now 1 by 2 multiply 7 by 12, that is equal to 7 upon 24. I hope you all understand about it. Thanks for watching it.